construction time. Let's see. Gotta do some sneaking. Oh shit, okay. This is a weird house, I'm not gonna lie. Upstairs, it said. Oh, hello. I only have 2 bolts left, okay.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Yes, of course.
I'm just gonna set you down up here, up on top of this air vent. And, you know, you're just taking a nap. Because that's what, you know, that's what people do. So, I'm gonna blink. Oh, does she see me? Is that moving?
I know you're somewhere around here.
How? What? What? Just like that? I'm sneaking in everything, man. God. Fine, okay, kill me. Kill me. Hello. Whoa. That's good to know. Overseer device. That's my magic not work. Interesting. That's awful at killing me, though. She sees me very quickly. Wish I had sleepy bolts still. Because then I could just take her out without having to kill her. And life would be okay. Not for her, but you know, it's all relative, right? So let's see. What? Oh, he's right there, okay. What did you just throw at me? A plate? He's just throwing plates at me? Okay, fine, yeah, I can't do anything. I literally stood there and told you to kill me. You silly man. You silly man. Alright. So I do need to take out that guy and not get seen by the nurse. Or the maid. She's not a nurse. Alrighty. Wow, why does it randomly just do stupid stuff? Okay. I'm gonna wait. No, let's see. They're really good at sensing stuff, so I think I'm just gonna stay back in this corner for now. Till that dude is back looking at that painting. Okay, we're almost there.
We're almost ready.
Oh no. Go back downstairs. Well, that's fine. I mean, as long as you're, like, not near me. Oh, you just stop there, really? Okay, I'll wait a little longer. Yeah, okay, go upstairs. I thought you were gonna look at the painting. And you're just gonna go up and down the stairs? But then maybe I can just blink across above you and you won't even notice.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Chances are very good.
No, 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 no. Aw, man.
Damn it! Someone's down.
What?
Got you now.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Okay, yeah, if you see me, okay, yeah, do it.
Take out his.
Okay, you got away.
So. Interesting. So I don't know if what I'm doing is a bad idea. Maybe there's a better way to do it. Let's see. Let's do some research. I could maybe. No, I think it's too tall to get up there. At least from here. Maybe from somewhere else on the pipe. It's okay. Like from here. Things, but I don't think that counts yet. Where is she? We gotta kind of make sure that she's not around. I'm not here. I'm not here.
I don't know about you, but with him and all the strange things, you would be out.
Well, without Sokolov and his strange things, you would probably be dead by now.
Can't one of our own doctors make a cure? I mean, why does it have to be a filthy foreigner like Sokolov?
Don't hesitate to go upstairs and ask the madman yourself.
Alright, so I got her. She's down. She's just sleeping. Oh, shit. I did not intend to make that much noise.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Indeed. I believe so.
I don't even know where I need to go. This was the right place to go.
That's just ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
You are.
Oh, no. Please help me.
Things are bad. Could a city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
I'm gonna hide under the table. I'm so hidden. It's super cool.
Someone's down.
What? You found her. Shit.
find you, it's going to be bad.
Let's see if I can throw it well. Oh shit. Shit. That was awful. You heard wrong, mon frere.
Keep skulking around.
Skulking. Yeah, keep skulking. Take down this energy wall. This guy's house is so well protected.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Do you just always ask that question? Constantly? Tricky. Don't try this abduction business at home, kids. You might get shot. Just make sure you have enough whale oil, am I right? One second. Okay, we're good. Alright. So even sneakier this time. Where was that? So I've got to take out that guy when he's up here looking at this painting. Not too hard.
What the fuck?
Oh, are you kidding me? Damn it. You didn't have to say anything. Apparently no one heard him. So that's cool.
Lose my daily elixir ration? I'm not that stupid.
If you say so.
You two, stop chatting and wandering around. Go back to work.
Oh man, someone's gonna find his body though. Like really soon. I need her to leave. Nope, I'm not here. Damn it, every time.
Clear.
Come on, please. overseer device was like seriously tripping me out. Okay, fine then. Even sneakier. So I've got to actually not mess up the first time. I just have to be patient. I always like rush things. Yeah. Okay. Let's do it. No, don't go down. I guess you could. As long as you stay there for a second. And I can blink right past you.
Don't hesitate to go upstairs and ask the madman yourself.
Lose my daily elixir ration? I'm not that stupid.
If you say so.
You two, stop chatting and wandering around. Go back.
Scared of this. Getting close though. Okay, I just need to wait. Just need to wait for her to leave the room. And I won't get caught in the meantime. And then I can do the thing and it's fine. And I don't have to fight everyone. I don't even have to kill her. Because I don't want to kill her. I want to choke her, but she keeps noticing me before that. Life is hard, man. This is going to be a long chapter. Where is he? He's right there. Yes, finally. Okay. Pick him up. Pick him up. And can I like stuff him under the table? I don't know, I wanna put him somewhere and not people aren't gonna find him. I guess just go here for now. So aggressive, jeez. And what's she doing? She's dusting the thing. She's gonna be at the cabinet or something at the table, okay. I guess I'll just wait for a minute, because I know she leaves eventually. I can maybe even, like, kind of weirds me out that there are just always, alarms going off. Am I really this impatient? I don't know. I don't know. Ah. Damn it. Her body would just disappear. Heyo.
Damn it. Someone's down.
What? That was so lame.
Shout if you see him.
Right. Oh, damn. That was pretty close.
Somewhere. I guess everything's all right.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Where is he? I believe so.
The oil must be gone.
Where are
Damn.
You? It's off. Once they get the reliability up, these things are going to be worth the effort. Where are you?
I'm right here.
Damn.
It's
Check
off.
Everywhere.
The
Once
tanks
get the
these
reliability
up.
This sneaking business isn't going out so well. I guess we'll have to see. I guess I can probably use dark vision more than I do. Oops, no, I want that there and that there and I have grenades. I don't know, I'm trying to be sneaky though. Guess I'll just put that right there, just for the hell of it. Okay. Whoa, calm down. What are you doing? There we go. Alright, here we go. It's happening. It's happening this time. For real. So, let me think. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, there's one down there. What does that one do? Actually, that one might be pretty good to eliminate. No, damn it.
Someone's down.
I will find you. Don't make me call the city watch.
That's not happening. Okay, so if I can actually, like, not fuck up choking him, I don't know why that keeps happening. I guess he just has, like, a really higher sensitivity. His AI is just, like, in overdrive compared to the other enemies I've been facing so far. So if I can make it, that actually looks possible, if I can just kill him and not mess it up, or not kill him, but take him out. Sneaking. Actually, I probably don't even need to take him out, I can just blink past him. Yeah, look at that. Nope. Oh, that could have been bad. Nice, nice. Wow.
Huh?
No, I'm not here.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed, I believe so.
I'm not here. You don't detect me because I don't exist.
Outsider's eyes are getting spooked.
He's getting spooked. Spooky, scary. Okay. So he's walking. No, walk back the other way. Just stand there. Yeah, that's right. So now I need to do this. Heyo.
The oil in these things doesn't last long enough.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Well, chances are very good.
I'm not sure exactly where, in what way that was helpful for me. It just seems helpful.
Any chance you'll share your food with me tonight? Please, not now.
That's just ridiculous. Stupid rats.
Plague.
Elixir. Bunch of crap.
Yeah, it's a bunch of crap. Snucked. Successfully snucked. So she's still cleaning that. And she's still cleaning that. I think I have to take her out. Because then her body will disappear. Although last time it didn't, so we'll see how that goes. Why? Why does her body not disappear? I don't understand.
Check everywhere.
Wow. That was not gracefully done at all. Oh, there are two guys there. Shit. God, he didn't notice? Holy shit. Oops. last bolt. Your body better disappear, man.
Better make a pass over here.
Yeah. All right. I think we're okay. For now, anyway. Use. Cool, I can turn a globe. I'm skilled. Alright, so. Now, what's the big dealio? Ew. Oh my god, it's a bull rat fetus. My best friend. Bull rat fetus. Bull rat fetus. Yeah. I love this guy. You're the best. I forget what I named you before. Pete or something? I don't know. But you're the best. Fill empty tank. Whale oil processing. Where is an empty tank? Dispense empty fuel tank. Cool. Now plug it in and use it. Alright, now where does it go? Oh my god. That was probably the dumbest thing I've ever done. I kinda wanna restart. But. Oh my god. God damn it.
Guards, to me! Clear the line!
That's right. None of your guards listen to you. Alright, well that was not handled well at all. I guess I should find out where to go with it before I make it. I'm gonna say up here somewhere. Wow. This is pretty. Oh my goodness. This game is gorgeous. So I'm officially, like, lost. I don't know where I'm supposed to kidnap him from. But I'm doing an awful job. So. This looks like a greenhouse. I'm, like, the worst sneakerer of all time. How about I just walk right past the door? Smart. So is this where he's...
My hopes and energies to Formula 25.
I guess it is.
In conjunction with a high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential, according to the latest celestial alignment. As for test subject 312, after the characteristic sloughing of the skin, she should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
Unconscious. Done. Loot. Carry. Man. I did not do that well. Hey, there's a lady here.
Thank you, whoever you are.
You're
welcome. He kept me in a cage.
That's messed up.
The pain is horrible right now.
I'm sorry.
So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Oh my gosh. That's scary. Are you gonna be sick? Like, is that the point of this? Because I don't like how that sounds. Did he make you sick? Because that'd be fucked up. I'd be fucked up.
Sokolov here. Excellent progress today. Test subject 312 is declining rapidly.
What?
As I theorized, formulas 12 and 17, administered in combination, greatly accelerated the progression of the disease. Interestingly, the respiratory mucosa had erupted and raised pustules, grayish in color, which burst, causing hemorrhaging and pain. I now turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which, in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential.
Oh my god, that's what he was just saying. That's funny. Alignment.
As for test subject 312, after the characteristic sloughing of the skin, she should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
Oh my goodness. I'm sorry, lady. Let's go hang out with my best friend, Sam. He's my buddy, and I think he's great.
Spread out.
No details yet. There are just a ton of dead people. Yeah.
You made a neat job of it.
Did I? I don't know about that. Yeah, let's go. Oh, man. Civilians killed, too. Who are the civilians that I killed? Oh, I guess I technically killed the... Oh. Interesting. You know, there was a lot of chaos, but to be fair, 2 discovered out of 18 is not too bad, and no alarms. I didn't find any of the stuff I was supposed to find, but could have been worse. Has been worse. Life goes on. So, let's make it back to the Hound Pits, and that will conclude Chapter 4. I guess we'll see what is in store for Chapter 5 after this nice little video while we get to watch him sleep.
He set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
Have we, though? This is the first time we've come back at night. Sam, you're the best boat derby. Boat.
Well done.
Boat-over.
Well done. I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly. And ultimately help you get your life back.
Nice.
Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant.
Kind of like hiding
in
the shadows.
To protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with the tyrant.
I guess so.
You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.
Thanks for giving me permission for when I can get rest. I'm a grown-ass man. I can do what I want. But I probably will. Sleep sounds good. Alrighty. Thank you, everyone, who stopped by. That'll be the end of Chapter 4. And Chapter 5 will come very soon. And it'll be wonderful as well. Even though this is a little bit... Oh, fine.
You were making funny faces while you were sleeping.
Sleeping?
I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath.
That's okay.
She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here.
I'm surprised she said that, because I kind of accidentally killed her uncle.
Calista will come get me when she's done with her bath.
Okay.
Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.
Of course. Sweet. Looks like Chapter 5 will be about interrogating Sokolov. And it'll be sweet. As always, thank you. And I will see you when I see you. Thank you very much. Have a good night.